I'm asked to for general public ask about German rabbit, pepper rabbit, Hasenpfeffer. And so we are making Hasenpfeffer today. And we work our recipe like we normally do. And I hope you like it. So what we have here is a cup of paprika. This is for roughly one rabbit, about 3 pounds of rabbit. One cup of brown sugar, onion powder, dry mustard, some garlic, pepper, two teaspoons of pepper and 2 teaspoons of salt. And you're picking up more salt in the chicken broth that goes in there for the gravy. We mix this all up and then we drench the rabbit with that mix and let it sit, in this case overnight, but we don't have overnight, so we do it right away. Here's the rabbit which we got from Northern Minnesota farmer, we are not exclusive to his customers, but I think that we buy most of the rabbit. It's a little bit of a hassle, but there's a there's more than one way to do this, but it's just for today. Okay, we have about 6 pieces of rabbit now, which should be good for 3 people to eat, or 4. So now we blanch the rabbit in our spice mix and let them marinate for a little while, up to overnight. And then we proceed to roast them. Our rabbit has now been sitting around in its spice mix for a couple of hours, and now it is time to roast the various pieces in a pan. The oil is heated to the smoke point, and I use canola oil. Because that's what we have, rather than peanut oil or olive oil or chicken fat. So we let this go till it browns on both sides, and then we add the murbra in order to raise the gravy. Okay, in about 5 minutes you have a fair amount of color because of the brown sugar and the paprika. And you do the other side another 4 or 5 minutes. Try not to burn the sugar. And then we deglaze the whole pan with about 1 cup of red wine.
cup seems like a lot of wine, but we like it. Pan is deglazing as we speak. We add the vegetable. It's a common Mürbrauch, celery, onions, and carrots. And that's about all we need. And then we add about 6 cups of chicken stock, or till we cover the rabbit by about a quarter of an inch. Looks like that. Place with the lid on at 350 degrees in the oven for about an hour. Some rabbits take 45 minutes, some rabbits take an hour and 10 minutes, but you want to go to an inside temperature of the shanks to about 170 degrees. I like it about 10 degrees more than the book recommends, but I better safe than sorry. About 20 minutes ago, we stuck the rabbit in the oven, and in the meantime, I made a little bit of a slurry between all-purpose flour and chicken stock. And I'm going to look at the baby and see whether that should be adjusted to thickness. We don't want just chicken water, we want baby. So here we will look. As you remember, we went and deglazed the rabbit with red wine, and then added the chicken stock, and then added the Mürbrauch, and it has now cooked about 20 minutes, and it's time to look at it and see to make an adjustment. So yeah. It's just fine. Except that we need to thicken it up a little bit. So we have about 45 minutes, around 40 minutes to go. And what I'm going to do is take the lid off in order to enhance the color. It will get darker on the top, and then we add the lid if the color goes too far. Yeah. 35 minutes are up. It's time to check the rabbit for doneness. And hoping they're what we hope they are. Look good, smell good, they feel good. Now let's just check them for temperature. Normally 160 degrees should be adequate, but I go for 170 degrees to make sure that they are well done and sort of falling off the bone tender. It's 190 degrees. Feel good. They're done.
So
the gravy falls off the spoon and sticks to it a little bit, just almost perfect. And I don't even have to squint.
Are you gonna share?
We're gonna share.
We're gonna share.
So if you have one piece per person, then one rabbit should feed six people, right? Because we got six pieces?
It could.
Yes. And the person who gets the rabbit chance has the better deal.
Which piece did you give him, Mom? The shank?
I think so. I think I got shanked.
Yes, sir. That's my baby.
No, I think you can just come and get it explained. Yes, like.
That's my baby now.
It did. Pause, it's two.
Yes, sir. We decided.
It's three pauses to a habit.
Well, how is it?
Delicious. So you just made this, Erich?
Just made this. Mm-hmm. I made this just for the pleasure of the people who watch the show.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I hope they're enjoying it. But they can't enjoy it as much as we are right now, right? I don't think so.
Well, if you enjoy this sort of thing through your imagination, you probably give it a run for the money.
Yeah.
Thank you.